OKC at Portland, that means Shai Gilgeous-Alexander and the OKC Thunder taking on Damian Lillard and the Portland Trail Blazers. Gilgeous-Alexander throwing the lob to Darius Bazley for the dunk. OKC goes up 14-10. Then Hamidou Diallo finding Mike Muscala. He hits the three. Diallo again to Muscala. Drains another one. Why not? 23 points on 6 of 10 from 3 in this game for Muscala. OKC at 55-43. Then Dame full speed ahead to the basket. Lays it in for the tough one. 26 points, 10 assists, and 6 rebounds for him in this one. 69-60 at the half. Then off the missed three, Enes Kanter rebounds it, kicks it back out to Gary Trent Jr. He hits the deep ball. We're tied at 72. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander drives it in. Ball slips out of his hands, but it still goes in. Hey, why not? It's still a bucket. Then Gilgeous-Alexander hits the step back three. No question about that one. That was part of a 17-5 Oklahoma City run. Gilgeous-Alexander finished with 24 points, 9 rebounds, and 6 assists. And Anfernee Simons, the baseline drive and the slam. He had 26 on the night. Gilgeous-Alexander kicks it out to Darius Bazley, who drills the 3. He had 19 points. And the Thunder were 18 of 40 from 3 in this game. Unbelievable. OKC goes on to win it 125-122.